Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Pelerine Fieldhouse on the Boys Town campus for game one of the semifinals of the Centennial Conference basketball tournament between the Lincoln Lutheran Warriors and the Omaha Concordia Mustangs. At this time, would everyone please stand and remove their hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Meet the players and coaches for tonight's tournament semifinal contest. First, for the visitors on the scoreboard with a record of 11-6, the Lincoln Lutheran Warriors. A 6-foot senior, number 3, Logan DeBoer. A 6-foot 3-inch sophomore, number 4, Jacob Dutzman. Number 12, a 6-foot 2-inch sophomore, Ryan Hager. Number 20, a 6-foot senior, Gabe Schmidt. And a 6-foot-4-inch senior, number 23, Jenny Pellis. Head coach for the Warriors is Jesse Bowens, assisted by Eric Ratke and John Mira and Ryan Anutka. The home team on the scoreboard with a record of 13-1, the Omaha Concordia Mustangs. A 6-foot-10-inch junior, number 5, Quentin McCafferty. A 6-foot-2 senior, number 10, Elliott Wilson. Number 11, a 6-foot-3-inch sophomore, Jack Rasher. Number 12, a 6-foot-1-inch sophomore, Jackson Shepard. And a 6-foot junior, number 23, Carter Sundy. Head coach for the Mustangs is Ken Coolis, assisted by Keaton Stern, Chris Bartles, Caleb Plunder, and Jake Fink. Your officials for tonight's game are Ken Marr, John Dustal, and Chris Janda. Now let's play conference tournament basketball. into the game from Linda Luber, number 4, Jacob Dukesman, and number 34, Will Jordan. Entering for the Mustangs, number 4, Drew Poulos. Returning to the game from the Warriors, number 23, Johnny Keller. First quarter score is Omaha Concordia 14, Lincoln Lutheran 9. Yeah. It will be Mustang basketball to start the second quarter. drafted by Carter Sunday. For the Mustangs, number 4, Drew Kulis. Thank you. wrestling for the Mustangs, number 12, Jackson Shepard.
Let's go, Mustangs!
by Ethan Ringler. Fouls on Thrasher, his third foul. Ringler will shoot one shot. Thank you. Dixie Chef.
Thank you. Two shots. Thank you. Ooh.